Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set or change your Amazon Alexa device location. Setting the location of your Amazon Alexa device is important if you want to get any location-specific information from your Alexa device, such as movie times, traffic, or weather. Also, if you have multiple Alexa devices, you'll need to set the location for each one. You can set your Amazon Alexa device's location through either the Amazon Alexa app for iOS or Android devices, or through the Amazon Alexa web app. No matter where you go to set your location, the steps are virtually identical. And now, let's walk through the steps to set or change your Amazon Alexa device location. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your mobile device or open a web browser and navigate to alexa.amazon.com. Log in to your Amazon account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines stacked on top of each other. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the list of menu options. The settings screen appears, showing a list of your Amazon Alexa devices. Step 4. Tap the name of the device in this list that you want to set the location for. An information screen opens for that device. Step 5. Scroll down to locate device location in the general section, and then tap Device Location. The device location screen is displayed. Step 6. Enter your street address, city, state, and zip code information in the requested fields, and then tap the blue Save text in the upper right corner of the screen. The Please Verify Your Address screen appears, asking you to verify the address you entered. If the address you entered closely matches another address in the address checking system Amazon is using, you'll see an option to use that address instead. Tap to place a check mark next to the address you want to use, and then tap the blue Select text at the bottom of the options after making your selection. You'll be returned to your device's information screen, where a message will be displayed telling you to check the alarms associated with your Echo device in case the time zone you're associated with changed. Tap OK in that dialog box to close it. If you scroll back down to device location in the general section, you'll now see the address you entered displayed. You can change your device location at any time by tapping device location on your device's information screen and then updating the information entered in the street, city, state, and zip fields. Congratulations! You now know how to set or change your Amazon Alexa device location information. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.